All right, I am here at the 3225 Shallowford Road Palladium Complex, and I've inspected a couple of the roofs so far. They've all pretty much got the same story going on. There's no hail damage here. That's a good thing. There's no hail damage. There's no wind damage. Actually, the shingles are in really good shape. The only thing that's absolutely needed, and it's just overdue, is the builder, when he did the thing, he didn't caulk everything on the roof. And I'll show you an example of that in just a second. But then also, and this is pretty normal, but you've got some nail pops going on. I'll show you. It's just right here. It's where the nail basically works its way back through the shingle. We can go around, drive those nails back down, and caulk those nail holes there. But I'll show you what I'm talking about with the caulk. It's really on all the vents. And these eventually will rust, and they will become leaks. And they're starting to rust already, but the shafts of those nails will rust out and become narrower. The hole, of course, is still the same size, and we'll let water in right around all of those. So that's the case on all the turtlebacks, and that's the same case on all the houses, or I'm sorry, on all the buildings. While we're up here, I would want to go ahead and add rain collars to the tops of these pipe jack boots. They're not split and leaking yet, but what a rain collar will do will just be a rubber gasket that goes down over the top of that. And it basically, it'll take the brunt of the UV rays, and it will actually start to dry rot and crack, as opposed to the functional boot that's holding the water out. So, and you can see again, you know, none of that was ever caulked. So really just some preventative maintenance stuff. We'll get up here and caulk all the tow board holes, repair those, caulk all the vents, and add rain collars, and you should be good to go. Casey Beaver with All Roof Solutions. Thanks.